Now Lynch on first down. Looking for his tight end on the corner. It's complete. And some room to maneuver. Past the 20. And he's into the end zone for the touchdown.